YouTube, yani ça m'oublie à quoi, ben pas mal tout à sport G. Vous êtes tout à sport G, dès bien, mais quand c'est tenant, c'est analysis ni hier on the games, non. Il y a predictions, non, sous diamant, the game lovers, nous sommes tous en main, et ni dis sur le chabet, bat. On y m'a, on outil ma own challenge. Et non, il y a tenant, c'est ni hier analysis, ni hier, based on the dynamics of the game, non. Il y a trop de team, or what the chance, or the baby winning, or a honor. Then my main can we say who should be on my debut say and then I know who predict you try and now say baby. Yeah you near drone the air predictions no. Yeah fix a match. Yeah analysis ni yeah. Yeah say based on the dynamics of the game no. Team win our chance will win, win our chance will win. In the year yeah fix a match and yeah fair drew and soon air predictions. And then so you have a for an one yeah deba. Who said the African Cup of Nations? No, and they had the top most competition across Africa. Hanum, and the Hanum, no, and there two matches in the air. Cameroon and Guinea Bissau. Who said Cameroon? When it comes to the African Cup of Nations, no matter the team or they baby, and they are very strong. And group stages, no, all the teams are Asha, Sierra Boni, and Obiatre. And we also had an exception. Cameroon, Equa, who said that game against Guinea Bissau. Guinea Bissau, Omo Bay, Omo Mobrebia, African Cup of Nations now. And no share the squad Omo De Bakrano so soa. Compared to the Cameroon squad, Cameroon look very strong. In this game there, we strongly believe say Cameroon and a better side game no. And then Ghana so soon Benin Nebo. Unse so we show Mumia no the preparatory games in the course of the Benin every need two warm-up games in now, Ghana winning. This is our friend who said, oh, and in Benin, Kwakwashe Ghana, a bit deceiving. Because a African Cup of Nations now, a year, near the Biana, a follow the Orban or share any friendlies there be. Ghana has been very strong, always. No wonder, say, the last seven editions, Nina, and who's a Ghana called the semi finals. It's that game, no, so soon, you ever call Eddie Amak Ghana, the Black Stars, and say, oh, no, so, maybe we need that very game. No. Then the women's World Cup, no, so I have no. And one match in the knockout stages, I told you, Italy and China, and I bought that game. No. You say, do the knockout stages now, you don't always need to win to qualify. And you win, you can't qualify. I'm waiting about draw, no about penalties, no qualify. And qualification, they call their mighty. In that game, no waiting me call, say Italy to either win or draw in that game. No. And no share on behalf form in this competition. Italy, qualification from their group. I'm going to qualify with 6 points. The last game, I'm losing against Brazil. I'm already know I'm going to qualify that. And China, so a struggle here in the group. First game, I'm losing here. Then the second game, I'm share South Africa. And I'm going to they struggle. No, they didn't have to win. No, and I'm going to draw against Spain. And the OSHA, two teams who have points here. I'm going to have to progress. I'm going to have to move. China is also able to lose that game to Italy. In the amount, Ghana to win against Benin, Cameroon to win, and then Italy to either win or draw against China. And your games no do one in here name no. So be you know, and on here. But they be I'm come say for the love of the game, I have grown who don't Tiana the Bieba. Yeah, the predictions no abroad. This all subscribe here. Subscribe and say Frobi no be soon Frobi. Yes, you're subscribing to me and grow channel. No. But still, for the love of the game.